set of key strategies to parenting. Search no further because you are in the right place. This is home of key strategies to parenting. You are welcome. Wait a moment. Let's talk about toxic and misleading people around us. Is it that you know or you don't know? We all have these people around us, some way, somehow, somewhere. We have toxic and misleading people. How can we identify these people when we see them? Most of the time, they make the statement, it doesn't matter. Even when your children are doing something wrong and you're about to correct them, they are just children. You are just unnecessarily strict with your children. These are few things that you can use to identify toxic people, misleading family members and friends around you. How can you minimize their effect on you and your children? Number one, constantly talk about your belief. Talk about your parenting skill standard. Anytime you're together, anytime you're privileged to spend time together, just on a lighter mode. Tell them, this is what I think is good. This is what I want to have with my children. This is how I want to raise my children. Number two thing you have to do is when you see them misleading your children, when you see them misleading you as a mother or as a father, try as much as possible to talk them through it. Just let them see reasons why what they have done is wrong. Don't forget, we have to say this in a very calm way. Talk them through it. Let them know that this is not what you believe. This is not good enough and reasons why you think is not good enough. Number three, after you have tried all you can to talk them through it, to let them see reasons with you on your own parenting skills, but they persist in doing the same thing, counteract or remove if possible. I know you're thinking in your head, how do I get rid of my family? How do I counteract my mother? Maybe sometimes, because it's commonly with grandmas and sometimes grandpas. You have to know how you're going to separate your parenting skills with relationship with families and friends. It is very important. Don't forget, this is all about your children's future. This is all about you raising your growing glory to be a better person to themselves and to the world at large tomorrow. So you can afford to sacrifice your growing glory, as we say on this platform, your children, on the altar of she's my friend, he's my friend, they are my family, not good enough. So on this note, I am going to call it a day with you. Don't forget, we all have toxic and misleading people around us. Use the wisdom that you got to know how to manage them. Thank you for staying to the end today. Thank you for watching. My name is Oye, Oye Layo, and all our videos are available on our YouTube channel. If you have not subscribed, you that you're watching me right now, come on, go ahead and click the subscribe button right there and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Don't forget to turn on the notification bell so that you get notified anytime, any day that we drop new video. Thanks for now, and I'll see you again on another episode. Bye.